And what's something for plus minus h one? Question 9-1. The coefficient in M1 equal log x w sub h square, M2 equal log y w sub h square, M3 equal log z w sub h square, then the coefficient a to the power m1 log b to the power m2 log c to the power m3 equal log x y z. Proof. Yes. M1 is equal to log x w sub h square, m2 equal to log y w sub z w sub y, m3 equal to log z w sub c square. The frame 1 implies this x is equal to a square. That means whatever twice m1 y is equal to b to the power twice m2 z is equal to c to the power twice m3. S square m1, b square m2, c square m3. It is 1, it is 2, it is 3. There, 1 into 2 into 3 implies x, y, z equal log, sorry, a to the power. Question 1. M2 add it twice m2, so it is b to the power plus m2 c to the power plus m3 implies x y z is equal to the power m1 b to the power m2 c to the power m3 whole square implies root x y z equal to root a to the power m1 m2 b to the power m2 c to the power m3 square implies root x y z equal to a to the power m1 then b to the power m2 c to the power m3. Therefore a to the power m1 dot b to the power m2 dot c to the power m3 equal to root x y z root. Next question 2. Therefore the a square plus b square is equal to 14 ab. Proof. The answer log a plus b by 4 is equal to half log AB in place A plus B by 4 is equal to root over A in place A by 4 for the square root over AB for the square over the power way is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square by 16 is equal to AB implies A square plus 2AB plus B square is equal to 16 AB implies A square plus B square is equal to 16 AB minus 2 AB is equal to A square plus B square is equal to 14 AB per minute.